Craig Lockard, yes, I have an unfair advantage.